you, but I'm telling you it is a mistake. You're supposed to return the rest of the amount, sir.
Wait, whose mistake is it? Because that sounds more like a you problem, not a me problem, Kevin.
I will tell myself. I will do suicide.
Okay, I'm done. Kevin, stop. Stop, Kevin. It's not funny. I know you're a scammer. You have crossed an incredibly disgusting line, and it is not funny. That is absolutely disgusting. That is way too far, Kevin. Like, it was funny for a minute because you actually thought that I spent $48,000 and I didn't. I know you didn't send a dime to me. I know that this whole time you were just pretending to be someone who worked at Microsoft, but that is you should be absolutely ashamed of yourself. Like, it's one thing to lie and
today, and I mean, I've talked about you on the Raw show before. Hold about on. Like
streamers
that do good job.
I'm sorry.
Really
one sec. Yeah, there's a fucking giant cockroach crawling up to. Oh my god, there's a giant cockroach right there. Right, you see it moving? Chat, you see it? It's right there. Huh? I gotta save Kyrie. Oh, it's fucked. Oh, fuck, I fucked it up.
Quality content.
Landers, I'm mad. Have you seen this? I got my freaking leg support on. I'm dying. I know. F's in chat for me. Look. Boom! I did so much walking today. And I'm injured. Freaking hurts. I should be alright. I'll just have to wear... I'll have to wear this beauty in the F1 car. I put my racing boot over it, then my racing shoe. No, I mean, I put it all under, and then this will be my race boot. It's got a load of grip on. Look at that. Look at that. It's freaking... That's what you call racing.
Bobby's trying to get one of it. I can't, mate. I can't.
I'm so Scottish. Look at me. I'm amazing.
Yeah. Shut it, Agus head. Painting, but
fucking what?
Spinella's not hot.
Is he fucking talking about me?
Norman, come over here a sec.
XQC and chat. Always remember to follow your dreams and get the juice. And Weebs, why don't you have a seat right over there? XQC and chat. Always remember to follow your dreams and get the juice. And Weebs, why don't you have a seat right over there?
This is amazing. Who did this, dude? Is this one of those like cameo thing where you like you pay him to talk or say something?
I wonder if she thinks I'm hot. Probably not, because I'm ugly. But, like, yo, Chad, do you guys think she's thinking I'm hot, dude?
Go stream outside in my fucking yard?
That's really weird.
Like, Mitch. Like, you say this shit, and then you wonder why people get upset, like, weirded out. Like, what?
Fixed gray bar on.
Like, Mitch knew. I don't.
Yeah, he knew that we were dating. That's really weird.
I don't even know what to say to that. That's just weird.
It's okay.
He just doesn't think. It's Twitch. And this is not a direct jab at Booger or Bugga. It's not. It has nothing to do with him. It's just the fact that Bugga is playing alongside someone that just left their platform to go to another platform. So let's put Bugga on the front page and let's go ahead and highlight him and tweet him out. These guys are so stupid, man. Twitch is clueless. It's pretty apparent. It's pretty apparent. While all their other quality streamers, and you're looking at the best.
Can we get some Pocky on the ethnic aisle? I guess they have that nigger store too now. Ramen on some ethnic aisle.
Discord. Yeah. Yo.
Hey, why is this lagging?
Yo, I'm ready to play now if you guys want.
Yeah, to win game. We're playing two squads.
Say it again.
I'm going to make two squads. It's a three-man game. Four.
One more time.
It's a three-man game. There's four of us. We have to do a two.
Oh, 2-2. All right.
Yeah.
No joke, someone just drove through my neighborhood and shot a bunch of bullets.
Gotta get those numbers up, we gotta talk.
What are we doing?
I want Live Stream Fellows to be me only, nobody else, okay? Mm-hmm. Chat, I have to announce it.
What's that?
Me and Adept live under the same roof, and I need to order some fucking Taco Bell right the fuck now because I'm hungry as fuck. It is unbearable to be this hungry for this amount of time.
Are you telling them that I'm starving you? Is that the whole point of this? You want me to order you what? Gordita crunches?
No, I got it.
Oh, okay. Ow. Oh, my head. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for making you starve. I'm sorry. Oh, wait. We're not allowed to joke about that.
Oh, no, we're not?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. I got you.
We have to sweep all this up. I hate you! I've been waiting to do this all my fucking life! I fucking hate you! Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Ah!
Oh my god!
What's wrong with you?
Oh my god, you just threw your sandwich.
Fucking retarded.
Oh my god, you just threw your sandwich in the middle of a restaurant. Oh my god.
I'm not a mommy, by the way. I didn't tell you my age, right? I'm 15. Can I see your, I'm gonna go check your
That was what I was gonna say. Chat, we're roommates.
We're dating. He's my boyfriend. I'm his girlfriend.
Don't tell the chat till the end, let them suffer.
Quick, inside of that arena, we're gonna be playing a little bit of Battlegrounds. Why? Because there ain't fucking nothing else to play. And I ain't playing no top-down, cute 7th grade ball pit Chuck E. Cheese wannabe game called World of Warcraft. I'm not here to hit little lizards and little cheetahs. I'm not here to hit little cute purple dragons with little fireballs for a certain amount of XP because I'm trying to level my guy up so he can unlock a goddamn fucking dinosaur egg. And inside that dinosaur egg, it's like a tarantula that morphs into a winged cadet that flies through the clouds through dark valleys where volcanoes are exploring, right? And you got fucking 30,000 other people doing the exact same thing and you're all running around, desyncing, pinged out of your mind because everything thinks it's cool that we're living back in 2001. That ain't the case. Not on this channel.
Oh, Jesus.
Jason still loves you. He also thinks you're great, but actually she is the best.
She's sorry.
She's so sorry. She's the best.
Sexy is, oh my god. Whoa, just drinks water, no. Doesn't get drink alcohol, but Jason does. Guys, the real reason, my guess on it, the problem, dude, is that he hangs out with a lot of people that are not brand friendly, and they consider him a brand risk. Right, so if he sat down and then do collabs for a little bit of time and just did do nothing at all, right, with others that are brand risks, he'd get instantly.
What?
I'm a brand risk. They already told me. They told me I'm a brand risk. I know that already. So, but I'm already partnered. So.
Hi.
All these streamers in here.
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Wait, yes, she is. No, she isn't. Ebro wants to know if you guys, if you guys want to hang out.
Like, who, if we want to hang out?
I think he's asking if we want to hang out.
She said who?
Who is he? I don't know who he is. Sorry,
Ebro. Oh, that's cool. Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Yang Yuanzhong.
Yang Yuan Zhong. Oh, 你好, 我叫 Jake. Jake.
Oh.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What's this?
Oh, 我在直播.
Oh, 直播?
对, 是美国的平台.
Hey, 妈妈.
Oh, shit.
直播, 是吗? 直播, 直播. 直播,
直播给谁呢? 美国的一个平台?
对, 美国的平台. 这是玩游戏的平台 但是, 哦, 但是我不玩游戏 在外面旅游的那种 对,
He showed part of a penis on stream. He showed a frame of a dick on stream. Was the intention of him to go, oh, there's a dick. Let me drag it over here onto the screen. Let's click on the picture and let's talk about the dick for 5 minutes on the channel. Was that his intention? Welcome back. It's a fucking accident.
是, they will talk, still talk?
我跟你回家吧。我跟你一起回家吧。我要跟你回家。 She said you want to take my girl home. 我大哥,我可以跟你一起回家吗? 大哥 谢谢 Fuck that guy. That's how China works. The guy came up to so that guy's probably a regular at this karaoke, some rich ass dude, and he got the security to come over and ask Water if Water wants to go home with the rich guy in that car. And I said, hey, what's up, big brother? Can I go home with you? Fuck that guy, dude.
So I wasn't getting banned for that. So that was fine. But then after review, they said that in the video they watched, there's a frame that isn't fully covered, and there's a piece of dick that shows up at some point. And I'm getting banned for 3 days for it. It'll probably start like tomorrow or...